Jacob Chansley, the Valley man seen in videos and images entering the U.S. Senate chamber during the January 6th riot at the Capitol, is expected to plead guilty tomorrow morning in Washington, D.C. Chansley is under indictment on 6 counts in connection with the riot. His attorney says that Chansley wants to be accountable for his actions and has disavowed the QAnon conspiracy theories he's associated with.